you work well with others. That's the most important thing too. Because the word professional when it comes to the sport is you're being paid for a job. And a lot of people think it's a privilege. I mean, they think it's a, they don't understand it's a privilege to play in the NFL. They think it's their right, or they're obligated to be there because of how many years they put into the college or all that stuff. And that's not, you know, more now is more proven because the NFL is a little bit more in detail on what kind of players they're bringing in, and they're really cutthroat. You know, a la Antonio Brown is how he's exit himself out of
the NFL. One of the questions for later, but
the point is that you know, to be a professional is to hold yourself accountable for all your actions and to work well with others.